She's gonna be there for a couple of days. And then I'll have my office where she won't annoy me. Anyways, it's Continuous. I never played it. Never seen anything on it. I guess it's supposed to be like the Silent Hill PT. That demo that came out, it's supposed to be like that, like a looping thing, but anyways. Continuous should be played with headphones for the best experience. The game also has flashing lights. When the game starts, please increase your volume until you hear mild thunder in the background. Enjoy the game. Thanks for enjoying it. What did you say?
You're going to be pissing your pants.
Probably. Mild thunder. Well, it kind of sounds like I still can hear myself. Begin. Am I using the squeaky voice? Yes. Say it. Okay.
Why are you using the squeaky voice?
I always use the squeaky voice for jump scare games.
Why?
It's called... Yeah, I don't remember what it's called. It's like voice... something. Voice changing horror is what I call it. It's something new, okay? Don't judge me.
I'm judging you.
I know. Okay. But by Strange... What the hell is her name? It's her name. Can I turn the light switch on? No, I can't. I'm gonna get... This kind of reminds me of Silent Hill PT. Okay. Oh, these open doors. There's the boxes. Nothing. I think it's just the first couple walkthroughs, I believe. It's just like straightforward. Okay, it's the light. Might as well check everything. Yeah, I think it's just straightforward. The first couple of doors. Okay. And there's my light. Oh, fuck, that scared the shit out of me. It was just a flashing of the lights. Was that me breathing? No, that's me breathing. That wasn't me. Okay. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. Okay. Can I come in? And now, you banged on the door. You wanted me to come in. Okay, I'm just gonna go through this door then. Anything in here? No? My mouse keeps getting snagged on my desk, so I'm gonna have to fix that sometime. I don't know how. I might eventually fix that. Where am I going? Bathroom! Can I jump? Oh, yes, I can. Can I crouch jump? I went in the toilet. Okay. Can I leave now? Okay. It keeps getting me every single time I walk through that. I had enough of the crying and forgotten. Hello? Oh no. I found a camera. I figured there'd be like notes or something telling like a story, etc. But apparently not. Oh, hello. Get up back there! I am under pressure and locked in a room. Wow. Okay, the alarm stopped. Hello? Hello? No. No. No one's here. Hello? Fuck you. Oh, now it's too quiet. Why would the music even be coming from? There's not even a... Okay! Lights are going on. Maybe I gotta go back in the... Or something. Why is it blue? Okay. I don't like this. Oh, motherfucker!
asshole.
Next door, so you can look at. I plan to do this regularly.